Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through our day today, we'll stay mainly dry. There is a chance for a shower in the mountains and then showers and thunderstorms possible tonight. But you'll notice how our rain chances significantly increase for Tuesday and Wednesday of this week. And it's that time frame that we are watching for any potential tropical impacts from Isaias. But today, temperatures approach the low 80s, so still going to be a fairly warm day, although not quite as warm as Saturday, and more clouds around during the day today too. Showers and thunderstorms move across the region tonight. That's associated with an area of low pressure dragging a front across the region. As we head into Monday, we could see some lingering showers mainly to our north, and then a dry night expected Monday night ahead of any tropical rains that we could experience as we head through Tuesday and into Wednesday. So that is what we are keeping an eye on with any potential impacts from Isaias. At this point, the rain does look like to be that primary concern. So here's what we've got. That track still expected to work its way off to the northeast and eventually through New England too. The question is, where exactly does this storm track, and you know, how strong will this be by the time it gets here, especially with this westward track that we've been seeing, this western nudge here in terms of where this storm could be. It may encounter more land, in which case it would likely weaken more by the time it reaches us. And of course, depending where this sets up, will also impact where the heaviest rain falls and also where any of the gustier winds could be too. So all things we're continuing to watch as we head through the rest of our weekend and into tomorrow. But for now, it still looks like we could be looking at 2 to 4 inches of rainfall in parts of our area from this system. So certainly significant rain expected, which of course we do need here in Maine due to how dry we've been. But with any rainfall event that significant, and of course with the tropical downpours, we'll have to watch for the potential of any inland flooding. And then of course, we'll also watch for the potential of any winds that we could see from the system too. All things we're continuing to monitor closely these next couple days.